My name is Mohsin Raza. I am an explainer here at the New York College of Science. As an explainer here at the New York College of Science, on a daily basis, we interact with many visitors throughout the day, do daily science demonstrations. Before I started working here, I visited only once, and that was in the seventh grade as a class trip. I would remember some of the exhibits there, like Touch the Spring. I remember me dropping a pencil in that exhibit. Having someone there to help me out was really great. Being that explainer that I once saw when I was in seventh grade is a great feeling. The New York College of Science just improved my love for science even more, opening my eyes to a lot more opportunities, STEM-based careers. My dream job, something that I've thought about a lot, would be working for a big, top-notch aviation company like Boeing. Be the one actually designing the aircraft for them. My love for aviation, definitely something that is kind of never-ending. Sometimes I would just go by Vaughn College, where I would just go plane spotting. Science, it's okay. For one thing, science is awesome. All right, there's no doubt about that. Science is the foundation of everything in the world right now. You know, when you put physics, chemistry, you put all this stuff together, you get one phenomenon. You get this one world that we live in, and everything happens because of science.